family. Thank you for stopping by and welcome to our day two of 12 days of our Christmas home decor countdown. I'm sure you're wondering what I'm going to show you today, but I won't waste your time. So let's go ahead and see what I'm going to decorate for today. And if you're here new, welcome and thank you for stopping by. And I'm so glad you stopped by. So join me and let me show you what I have today for you.
Okay, my beautiful family, the moment is finally here. So in today's video, I will be decorating my mirror dresser. So watch and see how this place is going to be transformed for Christmas. And I hope you will like what I'm about to show you. And if you love it, please kindly like my video, share with friends and family, and leave me a comment to let me know that I really appreciate it. Thank you so much and may God bless you all. In case you're wondering, a lot of home decor pieces that I will be using for today's decoration were gotten from Michaels and Winners. A lot of them I already have from previous years, so continue watching while I keep decorating. In case you haven't heard, yes, this is a collaboration video and we are Queens of Home Decor Christmas Decor Club. We are bringing you 12 days countdown of Christmas decor ideas. So if you are looking for an inspiration on how to decorate your Christmas this time, please come out and see what we have decorated for you every day from yesterday till 12th of November. Yes, let's give a shout out to Lady Ali for hosting this wonderful collab, and myself and beautiful four other ladies are co-hosting her. So the link to all of our channels are going to be in my description box, so please kindly check them out and show everyone some love. So let's keep on decorating. Okay, my beloved friends and family, this is a review time, so let's go ahead and see what we've decorated. I'm gonna lie when I say I moved on. I cry when I hear a favorite song. And I would like just to bury my feelings now. It's an honest try. I guess I'm trying my way to recall, but all I Thank you so much for watching. I really consider myself blessed to have you all here. I appreciate you stopping by. Stay blessed, and I see you in my next video. Bye-bye.